It's a great day to be a Viking.
It's always a great day to be a Viking, especially today.
Welcome to our Fall 2020 Virtual Pep Rally.
This year has been a wild one for sure, but it's still been a great one. We've been able to do some great things for our learning to sports and even fine arts. We can't wait for you to see what we have in store for you.
Before we begin, it's time for one of my favorite parts of our pep rallies. Here's your Viking choir here to perform our national anthem.
Oh, say can you see by the dawn's early light
what so proudly we hailed
at the twilight's last gleaming,
whose broad stripes and bright stars
through the perilous fight
o'er the ramparts we watch
were so gallantly streaming,
and the robin's blue,
the moon's bursting in him,
days prove through the night
that our flag
was still there.
Oh, say does that star-spangled
banner yet wave
for the land of the free
and the home of the brave?
Hi, I'm Delaney Franca, and I'm representing the Lady Vikings volleyball team. Thank you guys so much for all the support this season, and we're so happy to play even with COVID.
Hi, I'm Taryn Daly, and we have two games left this season. One is October 29th against McMean Junior High. Seventh grade's home and eighth grade's away. Our last game is November 5th against Wood Creek Junior High. Eighth grade's home and seventh grade's away.
Go Vikings!
Can't wait to support our Vikings.
This next part is just for our viewers.
We are super excited to offer a game called Three Lucky Vikings for our Viking Pep Rally.
Each grade level has an opportunity to win. Use your device to scan the QR code for your corresponding grade level.
We'll give you a few minutes to scan.
Winners will be selected and announced over the intercom at the end of advisory. Listen in.
And now to a special performance by some of our Viking orchestra members.
Thank you.
I don't know. Why?
Because every play has a cap. Okay. Next up, we have our amazing theater team who put together a special scene.
Break a leg theater.
All the way from Studio B and AJH, Adams Theater presents Late Night with Kyler Cuff. Tonight's guests are 30 Second Shakespeare, Just Smiling Around, The Backstage Boys, The Cat in the Hat, and musical guest, the cast of Hamilton. Ladies and gentlemen, Kyler Cotton.
Good evening, everyone. Yup, it's been a heck of a 2020, but Adams Theater is keeping it real and interesting, and sometimes real interesting. Let's get straight to it, shall we? Our first guest tonight comes all the way to us from London, England. Give it up for 30 Second Shakespeare.
Romeo, Romeo, wherefore thou, Romeo?
I'm over here. Let's deny our fathers, refuse our names, and run away.
Thy father was sad and marry an old man. Thou'd rather die. In fact, forsooth, thou thinkst thou'll pretend that thou art dead, so thou don't have to marry an old man.
Oh no, Juliet is dead. Thou canst go on.
Oh no, Romeo is dead. Thou canst go on. This is all the fault of us.
We should not fight any longer.
Thou art correct. Shall we stop fighting?
Hey, let's be friends.
That really was a lot of thoust and cans. So, if you thought that was a mouthful, wait until you've met our next guests. They will leave you speechless, literally. Ladies and gentlemen, miming around! I don't know how they do it. Our next guests are the unsung heroes of theater, the ones who make it all happen, the ones who design the costumes, focus the lights, mix the sound, design the sets, and build the props. Give it up for the Backstage Boys! In all seriousness, we would not be dressed and we'd be in the dark without the designers and technicians. Think about it. And now, our musical guest this evening comes straight from Broadway. Ladies and gentlemen, performing an original song written for Adams Junior High, the cast of Hamilton.
Hold these truths to be a theater class where all people are treated equal.
And when I meet our producers, yeah, I'm gonna tell them that I'm from Adams Theater. Work!
Give it up for the cast of Hamilton. And our final guest tonight is all the way from the show that got canceled in the spring because of COVID. Ladies and gentlemen, Seussical's Cat in the Hat.
Virus did cancel our Seussical show, but there is good news that I want you to know. In the spring, we are looking to do something new, perhaps a play or cabaret. We'll find something to do. In the meantime, remember, inspire, grow, create. That's what makes Adam's Theater so terrifically great.
The Cat in the Hat, everybody. So that's our show for tonight. Thank you to our guests, 30 Second Shakespeare, Just Miming Around, the Backstage Boys, and the cast of Hamilton. Thank you all for watching, and we'll see you next time.
Plays at 7:15 at Jordan High School against Wood Creek. Come and support us.
Our Viking football team has been so amazing so far this year.
They sure have. Viking, we hope that you have enjoyed our first virtual pep rally. Remember to listen in for the announcement of our 3 lucky Viking winners.
And now to our amazing Viking band to close out our pep rally. We'll see you guys next time, Viking family.